Wingapo, it's me, Chadu, and look at guys, I'm doing an OOTD at night. Hold on, does my face look weird? It looks like my face looks really white, but I think that's just the lighting. But anyways, I have really bright lights now, so I can get. So I can do OOTDs at night. Of course, it wouldn't be a Michado 333 video without me yawning and burping and coughing. So, that was yawn number one. Okay, so this is what today's going to be a double whammy OOTD, because I wanted to film this video, my outfit that I was wearing earlier, but I didn't have time this morning. And then I didn't have time this afternoon. I wasn't in front of a mirror. I was at work. I filmed a video earlier. It was a thrift haul. It should be up before this, so check that out. After work, I went to dance class. And this is what I wore. These are Sophie shorts that I got from Discount Dance for like $9 or $10. And then I'm wearing this Lavender Leo. Sorry, I don't remember what brand it's from, but it's just plain in the back, just plain spaghetti strap, you know. And then I was going to wear just the leotard and shorts, but then I felt self-conscious because it was like a new studio that I went to, and I was feeling self-conscious, and there were like a lot of guys there, so I was like, ugh, even though they're probably gay, whatever, who cares. I was still self-conscious. And then my makeup is very minimal. Well, not very minimal. Here, look at. I've just got foundation, cream blush, just chapstick on the lips, Rocket Volume Mascara. This is like one or two coats on the top and bottom. And then I've just got a liquid liner, winged eyeliner, the NARS Stilo. And yeah, I'm so in love with my blonde hair. Okay, so this is outfit number one. Oh, and I took a contemporary dance class, so I didn't wear any shoes. Yeah. Okay, BRB, I'm going to change back into my clothes that I wore today to work and out and about. So, burb. Hey, okay, so this is part two of my double feature OOTD. This is what I wore to work, and then after work I went around to walked around town and dropped off some business cards at different private small businesses, even though I only did it to one, but I walked around town and other places were closed on Mondays. But yeah, anyways, so let's start with the shoes. These are just lavender almond-shaped flats I got from Urban. They're Kamichi blue. I got them like last summer, summer 2012. I try not to wear these too much because they are lavender and this material gets dirty really easily, and I'm a sloppy walker and I ruin flats and shoes like no other, which is annoying because, yeah. Anyways, this skirt I got from H&M like, how many years ago? In like spring 2011. Yeah. But it still fits because it's like elastic waistband, and yeah. Because I used to be bigger. If I haven't said that in like every other video. Anyways, it still fits, and I just wore my Sophie shorts under and my Lavender Leo under because I knew I was going to do dance. So I was like, ew, I'll just take off my clothes and just dance. Okay, and then this lace top I got from American Apparel, also in 2011, but I kept it in good condition. It's called the Salvadorian or El Salvadorian top, which is very fitting for me because I am Salvadorian. I don't know if it's Salvadorian or El Salvadorian. I don't even know how to describe my own ethnicity. Anyways, then I have this unicorn necklace I got from Mod Cloth. It was in a haul that I did. So check that out. It was like a collective haul. It was like vintage American Apparel Mod Cloth haul. Yeah. Oh, and then I have these earrings. I wore them all day, even to dance. I wore studs because I knew I was going to dance. They're lavender little roses I got from Claire's. It came like in a pack of a million different colors, but they're also cheap, so they all broke except for these, which is awesome because it's my favorite color. And then this is a twist scarf I got from AA. It's lilac. And yeah, I just twisted it to this little rosette. Usually I do a bow, but I thought this would be more professional because I was going to go to businesses and stuff. Even though this is not a professional outfit, I just thought, might as well look cute, you know? Because on my business card, it says, makeup artist / stylist. Excuse me, yeah, so. Anyways, the bag I got is this big bag that I wear in, like, every other outfit of the day. And I also had dance today, so I had to hold all my stuff. And then my fragrance was this Betsy Johnson 2-2 fragrance. It smells so good. Yeah. If I were to, like, continue, it kind of wore off after, like, how many hours? I put it on around 11. And then it lasted until about 4 o'clock. So, yeah. I could have used my rollerball that it came with, but I didn't. Because I didn't even think of it. So, yeah, that is my OOTD double feature. Hope you guys liked it. Peace, bunnies.